Welcome to our tutorial on the review page. The review page will display a snapshot of all the questions along with the answers provided by the applicant. The review page shall also check if there are any gaps in the application prior to submission. The review page shall allow the user to select the review acceptance prior to selecting the Certify to Submit button. Once all the validations pass, the user checks Review Acceptance checkbox and selects the Certify to Submit button. The system shall navigate the user successfully to the Certify and Submit page.